As we can see, PHP is taking the quick lead, but Python and Ruby are coming out of the gates. Here comes JavaScript. We seem to be having a little bit of trouble with JavaScript. Oh, it's a package conflict. C#, Java, and C++, they're not out yet. They're still writing the code, Here comes C# and Java. Oh, we got a late entrance. Swift. Swift is a new language. Got all kinds of optimizations. They're still writing that C++ code. All right, it's compiled.